Thursday, and it's time to throwback with me, Robert Hyman. Back to our show, I Don't Feel Like Dancing. Now, one of the most important skills for any performer is listening. Listening to other actors on stage so you can pick up your cues. Listening to the response of the audience, dancing to a beat. And if you're going to sing, then listening to the music for tuning, tempo and confidence is essential. So I want you to listen now to this example. It's the song Isn't It Time, a power rock ballad full of choir harmonies. And I want you to listen especially to the soloist, who not only sings a difficult song really well, but also extemporises with such confidence at the end of the number. Now, there's someone who is really listening. In the arena, there are stories of relationships, lots of patterns, joyous choreography, and even clapping in time to a beat involves using those ears. So, are you ready to listen? Isn't it time?